back, and he just started killing people. He looked me straight in the eye, and at one point, it was just terrifying. He definitely had pedophile eyes.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life, but, like, he said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
You're cornered. We got you. We'll crush you. And you know what? We'll do it live. You suck. We're gonna do it live. How's about I kill you and sell your corpse for cool points?
Make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
I gotta get to them first. Hang in there, guys. I'm on my way. Breaking in from Limo 2. Where are you guys?
Can you
don't shoot
this?
Cat! Where are you?
Graffiti. Just keeping them out. Nice
hey,
work.
Over here, Saw Boy.
Right, Cat. You keep him out.
She knows we're here. We need a demo squad here now!
Now!
Cat, are you here?
Oh my God, they're in! Move, move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run! Get out of here!
Damn it! Can anybody hear me? Shit. This place is infested. I hope Cat's okay.
Who's that? What are you smiling at? It's on, bitch. That. Cat! Cat!
Dante!
I'm here.
I don't know what to do.
Where's Virgil?
I don't know. He's probably in the server room, the Octagon, but he might be trapped in Limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from Limbo to break you out? Think!
There may be a way. I'll guide you. There's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in Limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the ghouls in there!
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Do you know where this goes?
I know this place, like the back of my hand. Come on!
Stay there. I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Stay hidden.
Hey!
I've got the girl.
And I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here. Dante, Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you!
Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Push you out of here, bro.
Still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Kat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from limbo.
The demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this!
Then make time, Dante!
Shit, Virgil.
Kat, do it now!
This won't take long, Kat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long. A couple of minutes.
Okay. Boot up the system.
Thank you.
Hey, Dante!
It might help.
Great.
How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Kat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
Let me guess, 2 minutes?
It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait.
What?
What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second! Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
Isn't over yet.
Say the name. Say the name.
Virgil?
Virgil. I don't know who you are. Why you have been stupid enough to attack me. But I know you mean something to this girl. So I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying
I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus's unborn child? This is exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat!
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus's mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
What brings you here? The music? The champagne sparklers, the girl? Or has this something to do with that scrawny little broken flower, I wonder?
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here!
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me. Human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, shoot up, and place your bets.
Idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little.
I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club. And you play by my rules.
Welcome to the Devil Has Talent!
It's quite simple, Dante. Survive and you get an audience with yours truly. Which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Becoming Limbo's top fucking idiots. Now, you can come a little closer. too. How quick are you? You have 30 seconds to put an end to my miserable minions. Lovely. Off we go.
Round two. Fight!
Bullshit!
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Oh, don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all.
Yeah.
Dante, do you miss your little girlfriend? It is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her heart from her chest and ate it.
This game is over.
Barbie.